Commuters at a Melbourne railway station have today ignored safety warnings following the death of a teenage girl who was hit by a train. Police have told passengers not to duck under boom gates as they rush to catch their trains, but this morning those warnings went unheeded, putting lives in danger. 10 reporter Alicia Morrison is at Ginnifer Station in Melbourne's north, and she joins us now live. Alicia, it's just amazing that people would refuse to listen to those warnings.
Absolutely. It's 24 hours ago that 15-year-old Teresa Ho was killed here at St Albans in Melbourne's west. And astoundingly, this morning we witnessed a number of people ignoring the warnings. That's despite some very obvious signals, with, sadly, Teresa's memorial with flowers here already. People walking right beside those flowers and ducking under boom gates simply to save a few seconds on their journey. Now, around 50 people have been killed at level crossings in Victoria in the past decade, and locals here say that this crossing in particular they've described as a death trap, adding their voices to calls for an underpass or overpass to be built to stop further tragedies like this occurring in the future.
Now, just on the pictures we were seeing there, I saw one lady doing exactly what it's thought that this girl was doing yesterday, actually wearing headphones as she ran across the rail line.
Well, that's right. Teresa was wearing headphones. Police believe this may have been attributing to the cause of her accident. People actually say that witnesses called out to her as she crossed. They're not sure if she heard those witnesses calling out. She hesitated a moment, but unfortunately that couldn't save her. She ran across and was struck by the train. Now, a memorial will be held here this afternoon at about 3:30 at the site of her tragedy, and students returning to her school will also be offered counselling this afternoon. They've been away on holidays, so certainly a very sad time for the community here.
Yes, of course it is, Alicia. Thank you. 10 reporter Alicia Morrison at Ginnifer Station in Melbourne's north.